Predictions 2024, written on October 26, 2023. Isang cover-up po ng COA maaring nakita.
Di ba lumabas na po yung resulta ng investigasyon ng Senate Blue Ribbon Committee? I understand, isa ka dun sa mga nagsumiti ng affidavit, ano?
Yes, Sir Elvin.
Oh, so, anong reaction mo? Natuwa ka ba sa resulta? O dismayado ka? O paano ba?
Masaya pa tayo kasi una sa lahat, justice served na po.
Sudden death ng isang komedyante.
Pumanaw na sa edad na 84 ang actor, director, comedian na si Manuel Conde Jr. o Jun Urbano na mas kilala po bilang Mr. Shuli. Ayon sa kanyang anak na si Chris, pumanaw ang kanyang ama dahil sa ruptured abdominal aortic aneurysm.
Isang pamosong singer ang magkailangan ding mag-ingat sa kanyang kalusugan.
You canceled a show in Pampanga. What happened? Is it medical reason daw?
Opo nga eh. Medyo ano kasi, medyo nagkulang lang po ng preparation vocally and physically. So medyo tukatol sa vocal
cords. I pushed hard in her Davao show.
A big turnaround will happen by the last quarter. Ibig sabihin, yung merong e-expect tayo na hindi natin ine-expect.
Making up for lost time, released on bail after nearly 7 years in detention, former Philippine Senator Laila De Lima looks forward to a homecoming with family and friends.
Isang congressman ang maaring masangkot sa isang aksidente.
Patuloy ang pagdating ng mga taga-suporta ni dating MMPA Chairman, Mayor at Congressman Bayani Fernando dito sa kanyang burol sa Queen of Angels Chapel ng Marikina Riverbank Center.
Isang former songstress ay magiging kontrobersyal dahil po sa bisyo. More questionable moves by a female politician will surface. Controversy at the lower house. Conviction of a high-profile person involving in a heinous crime. More beauty contest titlers for the Philippines. Singer's health will be compromised. Host to be careful again of the stomach area. Announcement of marriage plans for a male heartthrob. Pregnancy of a young female star. Another big award for a consistent award-winning actress.